Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. Game today, Tottenham against Sunderland. Focus will be on Tottenham.
Oh, this team. I thought they had a decent season in finishing a Champions Cup place, but now they're looking even higher. Possibly winning this title. The season so far for them.
Number 27, Kevin Vinn. Number 5, Jan Vertonghen. Number 3,
Tottenham in trouble defensively because they want to have, they keep the ball.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. The Villani starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. And starting up front, Clinton and G. Sunderland have made only the one change. Vito Mannoni starts in goal, and Keogh starts with Billy Jones in the fullback position. Fabio Verini plays with Adnan Januzaj looking to provide width. Jermaine Defoe is the sole striker today. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did, and we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
The referee is Neil Swarbrick. Game started by Sunderland, first half underway. To Gibson. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Attacking well here. Defoe, credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's the glaring miss.
Jan Vertonghen. Here's Ali. Challenges for the ball. Catamol. Jan Kirchhoff. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And Keogh. Defender to it first. Kone. Januzaj. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. It's a visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
Safely away. Gets his foot in there. Dele Alli. Here's Ng. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tottenham given the throw. Kyle Walker. Gone for the through pass. Dele Alli. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Throw for Tottenham. He's threaded the path through neatly. Challenges for the ball. Attacking now. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Lee Cantona. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. That's the way to win the ball back. On the attack here. Fabio Borini. 1-2 and having a little game of their own here. Tackle here. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. McKeel. Tottenham given the throw. Danny Rose. Dele Alli. Building steadily here, keeping possession. They cope with it well defensively. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Clinton G. Quite a surprise to get a goal given we've had so few shots, but they're 1-0 up. We'll see what that brings.
Continues in this vein, you wouldn't be surprised if that's the winning, the only goal of this match.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the hosts are winning here and they're winning well at half-time.
You would imagine so. I think for the manager it's just a question of making sure everybody stays focused, switched on.
Tottenham leading at half-time, second half underway. Ross Barkley. Here's Alli. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And Bailey. In with a chance. It's a fine strike. Not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hitting, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Good forward play from them. Cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Here comes the replay.
What reflex is there from the keeper?
So much coming up for you on EA Sports, including the EFL Cup fixture.
Spurs will be facing Sunderland away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the country for it.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Well, that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have... The offside stops the play, flag went up, referee blew. Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tottenham! Johnson! It's a shot now! And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. It's a corner again. Shot on! Blocked it then. Trying to thread it through here. Good strong tackle. It's a turnover of possession here.
Just looking at Sunderland, what about their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match, and I do think it's going to be difficult for them.
There is going to be a change here. It's going to come from Sunderland. Defoe. Sunderland really struggling to get back into the game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial.
But Rini! Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Interception. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And he could go for goal from here.
Well, they've got to go for it in these circumstances, haven't they? They're trailing, so an extra potential goal scorer brought on.
Well, I think he had to do it, didn't he? He's not going to go down with a whimper. This manager wants to go down with a fight and this is the right way to go about it. Of areas to score from, so it wasn't a bad effort.
We're watching a very evenly contested game here, neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Piece of defending. To go. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, the result's not in the bag yet because we've got 5 minutes of added time.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Gibson. Gibson. Christian Eriksen.
Cleverly done. That technique.
On the attack here. Challenges for the ball. There is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs.
Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry. And the winning team will be enjoying it because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, it's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. They swarmed forward and the opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault them.